experience was fantastic. I mean, this is probably one of the top, like, 10 moments of my life so far. I mean, it's just like, this is something I will never forget, where I was when first African American accepted the nomination to become president of the United States. And I thought his speech brought the country together. I mean, I thought it was all about the phrase that, I mean, the best phrase in the speech when he said, "It's not about him, it's about what we need." And I think that is the message that will resonate from this speech, that people remember that. They'll think about the problems they have, and they'll forget about any reservations they have about Barack Obama as a person, and see what he represents as change in this country. And that's why I think he's going to be the next president of the United States.
What was the feeling on the floor? Was it tears of happiness, tears of joy? I mean, what?
There were some wet eyes. You know, people were tearing up. And when you tell a story about people who don't have health care, people who lose their jobs, people who, you know, can't do things for their kids because they don't have the money or a job or health care. I mean, that, you know, people start tearing up. But then there was tears of joy when they know that, you know, those times are going to change when Barack Obama becomes president.
He went after the Republican Party, went after John McCain today. I mean, you got the pundits saying it's good, you got the pundits saying it's bad. How do you think Obama handled it?
I think he did that brilliantly. He went after McCain, but he also, you know, brought up the fact that he respected his record. He called, you know, he was someone he works with in the Senate. But he also tied him to George Bush as well. He tied him to failed policies, tied him to how he's kind of beholden to his party, and that he would just be another third term for George Bush. He also made it clear that we even moved past the politics of divisiveness, personal attacks. So I hope the campaign on both sides stays that way. We can talk about the issues, not get into personal attacks.
There was a few phrases he has used from past speeches, maybe some things from stump speeches. Did he play it safe today, or did he take a chance?
He used what works. I mean, I think he knocked it out of the park. I don't think he needed to reinvent the wheel. I think he's had a message that has worked for 18 months, and there's no need to change it. I mean, it wasn't the same old speech by any means. He used a lot of the same themes of change and togetherness. We need to move forward as a country. We can't look past. I mean, those are the core messages of his campaign. So I don't think, you know, I don't think he played it safe. But I think he used what has worked in the past.
My last question, does it get any better?
This was awesome. I mean, this was fantastic. I mean, when over the speech was over, with the music and the confetti and just the euphoria here, I've never been to a convention on the floor like this before, and I will never, ever forget where I was for this.